Nuts in my mouth.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, friends.
Hi,
we're gonna do Spanish today. I'm gonna be Miss Laura's student. I'm gonna film her.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, friends. Miss Yu and I are gonna teach you guys some Spanish animals. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, Miss Laura.
Okay. So the first one we're gonna go over is cow. Cow in Spanish is vaca. Can you guys say vaca?
Cow, vaca, vaca.
Second animal we're gonna learn is pig. Can you guys say cerdo?
Cerdo.
Cerdo, good job.
Pig, cerdo, cerdo.
After that, we're gonna do giraffe. Giraffe in Spanish is jirafa, jirafa.
Giraffe, jirafa, jirafa.
Lion is león. Can you guys say león?
León. León.
Lion, león, león. Zebra, zebra, zebra.
Alright, and our last one is horse. In Spanish we say caballo.
Caballo.
Caballo. Good caballo. Job.
Horse, caballo, caballo.
Miss Laura, can we sing the butterfly song again today?
Yes, that'd be such a good idea. But today we're going to do it in our home living station with our kitchen supplies. Are you guys ready? Go get your kitchen supplies too.
I'm gonna put the music on, Miss Laura.
Okay. And get my stuff ready for our cooking. Turn our stove on. Get our ingredients ready. Ready?
Mariposita, me está en la cocina haciendo chocolate para la madrina.
We need something because our pot is really hot in the kitchen, so we need to hold it with something. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Mariposita, me está en la cocina haciendo chocolate para la madrina. Poti, poti, pata de palo, ojos de vidrio y nariz de guacamacho.
Now we're ready to pour and serve it to our madrina.
Looks so yummy, Miss Laura.
For Miss Tio. And we'll probably get her some bread so she can have a good breakfast. And look, it's all yellow. All right. Goodbye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, explorers. Friends.
Bye, guys. Seekers. Bye, creators. Bye, discoverers.
Adios. We'll see you later.